They're calling it the SC Winning Tour.
We have the Governor and Master out there in Colombia with us is extraordinary.
We are never going to have any sanctuary cities in South Carolina.
For Governor Henry McMaster, President Trump took to Twitter, reaffirming his endorsement.